compliment Sri Sai Baba for the excellent work he is doing, and particularly getting people of very poor means to come and play, and therefore keeping them away from mischief and away from crime.
Award to kaun diya hai Sai Baba sahab ko? Bharat ke Rashtrapati, President of India ne bula ke unko prize diya hai. Jo aadmi man se kaam karta hai aur tanmay se kaam karta hai, arpan ke bhavan se kaam karta hai, wo sabka pratik hai apna Sai Baba sahab.
Good sort of service he is doing to the society, Sai Baba, without any much of expectation. That's the reason why he got very good awards, international awards also, from very good organizations. Though we don't recognize him, those institutions, international institutions, have recognized the work of Sai Baba and called him and gave them all those awards. So I congratulate Sai Baba. And I pray God to give him all this strength.
Sai Baba, he has been doing a lot of good work for sports, and he does not confine himself only to Hyderabad, not only to the villages of Hyderabad and India. He has gone abroad also and does something very good. So I congratulate him and I wish him all the best.
I'm really very happy that Sai Baba has, as usual in his own inimitable style, has chosen to felicitate women journalists. So once again I thank you all of you. It's a privilege always and ever to come and participate in any function that is organized by such a wonderful and noble foundation. Thank you very much.
I think it's fantastic that you have this opportunity. I really congratulate Sai Baba, you know, for this initiative.
Wish Sai Baba and his family all the best, and would wish him to continue nurturing the children from all status of society.
So in whatever way the government wants to promote sports, especially to the underprivileged, that should be the motive, and that is the motive with which the foundation has started here. This sports coaching foundation is not to promote players who will play or represent India in various fields, but the basic idea is to promote the awareness of sports among the children. These days we see that the schools don't have playgrounds. Schools don't, put in their attention to promote the sports. But in places like this, where a lot of children from around this area, they can come, they have got a free access, open access to the facility here. They can, mix, they can play, and they can, imbibe the values and virtues of playing sports.
I have seen the sports all over India and abroad. But I have not seen such a small ground doing so many events and so many sports anywhere in India. I wish big success to this foundation and congratulate Sai Baba and his wife